Hello, Lakers Nation. Trevor Lane here, senior writer for LakersNation.com, and this is the Lakers Nation newsfeed, your home for breaking Lakers news. The Los Angeles Lakers have added Quinn Cook, new signing. We're going to talk all about him, but first, quick shout-out to our sponsor, BetOnline.ag. All you have to do is head over to clnsmedia.com/LeBron, toss in the promo code CLNS50, and you'll get a 50% bonus on your first deposit. So let's talk a little bit about this. The Lakers get Quinn Cook on a two-year deal, $6 million overall, so $3 million per year for Quinn Cook. And look, last season the Lakers struggled with their shooting. They took a ton of flack, ton of criticism for not targeting shooters in free agency, and they are trying to right that wrong this summer. Now that they know they're not getting Kawhi Leonard, they went after shooters immediately, and Quinn Cook is one of the best shooters on the market. Plus, he can handle the ball a little bit. This is a guy who is a 42% shooter from three for his career, and per synergy, ranked in the 97th percentile in spot-up situations. That is elite. That is one of the best in the league. And given that he's going to be playing alongside LeBron James and Anthony Davis, we can imagine that he's going to get plenty of opportunities to catch and shoot out of spot-up scenarios. So could be a very, very nice signing for the Lakers. Now, it's not all great. He can handle the pick and roll a little bit, 68th percentile there, but defensively it's a little bit of a mess. Not a great defender, so he's not going to get a ton of stops. But still, nice fit for a Lakers team that really needs to find some shooting and some floor spacing. He will be able to provide that, and you certainly can't argue with the price tag for him. Should be a really nice value for a Lakers team that now needs to round things out around LeBron and AD. For more on this signing and everything else going on in the world of the Los Angeles Lakers, make sure you head over to LakersNation.com. Keep it tuned right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel, and make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget, go ahead and comment below. Let us know, what do you think about this signing? Is Quinn Cook a nice piece for the Lakers? Should they have targeted someone else? Let us know your thoughts. Till next time, see you.